punched a door? First remove fist and debris. Clean the edge with sandpaper, then fill the hole with expanding foam. Let it set. Then remove the excess foam with a scraper, then fill with flexible lightweight filler. Sand smooth when dry. Job done. Link to the full video in the comments.